about to get started in the game. It's fun at halftime. A little bit of music and dancing as we get right back into it. Going up against Malice. Your Fire Squad up 90-59 over the Bruising Altitude, visiting from Denver, Colorado here. I understand first off, we've got Lee Tanner, that would be Alice. Then we've got a Torres DIA doing a job on Willie Millie.
Four more points out, got the next score. to Bruising Altitude. Direction of play penalty on Shiner Blonde.
Good hit right there.
Meanwhile, Ova and Siva trying to get through Sandy Ravage.
La Voodoo, Ruby Ring, along with Victorious D.I.E. Great defense by Hogan Squad. We got a direction to play the middle team on Ruby Ring.
Jammer is out, but she is not the jammer. However, she is eligible for 4 points.
She is eligible for the score points. Round five is still trying to get through. Brown Runner having a tough time in that bridging altitude. Defense in the back as the pack is basically between turn one and two and heading towards the back stretch.
Now, Brown Runner still has a chance to become lead jammer. But Obed Sheba can currently score points, or she cannot. Before it's CIE, fighting against the front of that pack and control pack rotation.
Great, CIE now holds the star as we've had two star passes. Both jammers are now the pivot, so we have no lead jammer. Back block penalty on Ruby Ring. Jamming by Willy Nilly. Good job on Bruising Altitude, forcing that call off. Better call off that jam as both jammers reach the back of the pack and the score. By your opponent to score points. 121-82. 16 minutes to go here. A beautiful June evening here in Austin, Texas. Chris Cross going up against. She moves all the way laterally to the inside, forces the pack in with her, goes to the outside, finds a hole, gets the jammer. Meanwhile, cease and desist to the penalty box. Finally through and eligible for points is Crisscross, but in control is Peace War around the outside.
I'm sorry.
Now it's going to the penalty box for a back block. That means a power jam for the Bruising Altitude.
And power jam.
As Ajax removed the helmet cover, replaced it. No points awarded, but that was only your initial pass.
She is not eligible to lead jammer, but she is now eligible for 4 points.
Sorry, there's a pillow. Meanwhile, penalty on the jammer track cut. That's going to be a power jam for Texas. The fire squad now is in control. Altitude. Lead Gammer goes to Side Soho.
Willy Nilly hot on her trail.
Before the fire. Yeah, great defense by both the squads. Good thing they're trying to get through. It looks like the pivot is now the jammer. That is a notorious D-I-E. And that jam is gone.
Your lead jammer.
Andy Ravitz to the penalty box for an infraction. Malik's having to re-engage from the back of the pack.
Who is trying to take a hit
but
bouncing off of
Strithrall. We now have a new jammer. That jammer is centerfold.
Great.